all those are people protesting. They are angry. And what happened yesterday when they attacked the Pearl Roundabout? They could not go to Pearl Roundabout. They cannot go see their loved one in the hospital. Many injuries we have in different health centers. People were treated at home yesterday and were treated in a small health center, which does not have any equipment for that injuries that we have seen yesterday. People are angry. They want to take their loved one to hospital. They cannot go to hospital because the hospital is sieged and surrounded by the Saudi forces, by the Bahraini forces. They are not allowing any injuries to go to those hospitals. Most of people are getting treated at home. People are upset. They are gathering in each and every village. As you see here, it's one of it. They cannot go further there because 500 meters from here, the army are standing, the Saudi tanks, and they have come. They have come.
Go, 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 this way, this way. Go, 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 go.